Zelina possesses the sort of power she can just grab you up and change the direction of the matchup. Ember trying her best to fight back into this, but Tamina.
Oh, down goes Tamina. Ember Moon trying to rally and build some momentum here.
Well, we always talk about Ember Moon as a future women's champion, and victory tonight would definitely put her in that spotlight.
That just caught the cheek of Tamina. Not enough to drive her to her knees. And Tamina with a big right. And now Ember's down, and Tamina trying to power her way through this matchup. Oh. Suicide dive, and Nia
was ill-advised.
Nia didn't even budge.
Not at all, but that kick caught Tamina. Ember Moon just bounced off Nia Jax.
Ember needs to be careful. Keep her focus on Tamina.
Lateral press for the win and a kick out.
Gonna want the eclipse.
You're by revenge.
Meanwhile, Nia Jax up on the apron. It allows Tamina to deliver the super kick to Ember Moon. Ember down and out. What does Tamina do now?
What Tamina does best. Perched up top. We're gonna seal the deal. Ember Moon is in harm's way.
Tamina with a splash! 1, 2, 3. And Tamina with the win over Ember Moon.
Here's your winner, Tamina.
And you have to wonder if that will help Alexa Bliss and make her decision easier later on tonight to fill out the Raw women's team for Survivor Series.
Alexa Bliss is an incredibly wise competitor. I don't know how she doesn't look at this dominant duo in the ring and sign them up immediately.
And you've got dominance and momentum on your side.
And not done yet. Continuing to humiliate and embarrass her former friend, Ember Moon, and now baked leg drop.
Picking apart the bones of Ember Moon.
This force of Nia Jax and Tamina could very well be unstoppable.